गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मित्तल चौहान, योर इंग्लिश टीचर, स्टैंडर्ड 4, CBSE. टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 2, दैट इज सेलिब्रेटिंग बिहू. स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी नो, फेस्टिवल आर टाइम ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन एंड टुगेदरनेस. हियर आर सम वेज इन विच वी सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल्स विथ हैप्पीनेस, एक्साइटमेंट, न्यू क्लोथ्स, prayer, blessings, good food, music, decoration, gifts, and so on, isn't it? Now, let's start with the chapter that is celebrating Bihu. Assam is one of the most beautiful states in India. Assam is very rich in agriculture and the three harvest festivals of Bihu. The Assamese celebrate three types of Bihu in a year. Rongali Bihu, at the start of the sowing of seeds. Kongali Bihu, when the sowing is completed. And Bhogali Bihu, at the end of the harvesting period. Rongali Bihu is the Assamese New Year and is usually celebrated in the middle of April. It is called Rongali Bihu because of the happiness it brings to people. During Bihu, farmers spend a whole day decorating the cattle. They bath their cows and bulls with ma halodi, a paste of some black gram and a little turmeric. Then they decorate the animals with a few garlands. During Bihu, members of Assamese families greet each other, welcome their guests, and pay their respects to elders in the family by presenting them with new gamosa. Traditional sweets like the laddu and the pitha are also prepared by families. In the past, people celebrated Bihu only in the villages. But now it is celebrated in cities and towns. Bihu songs are wonderful to listen. Bihu dances are performed to the music of instruments like the dhol, pipa, tal, gogona, and toka. Bihu dances are performed both by men and women. During the Kongali Bihu, which is celebrated when the sowing is completed, farmers light saki or earthen lamps in the paddy field and pray for a good crop. During the Bhogali Bihu, which is celebrated at the end of the harvesting period, there is feasting and bonfire. Thank you.